Very well. As you say.
Oh!
Speak.
Now we can back.
I do not think we made any progress. We could barely see our way through the mist, and now we are back at the beginning again.
Begun.
Oh dear, oh dear. Not a werewolf and not a spirit even. What are the woods coming to? Questions, questions, always questions. They say it was questions that made me mad. Same for you. Ask a question and you'll get a question, but give an answer and you'll receive the same. Oh, I do so love to trade. Wouldn't I have to ask you a question first? Would you know a question if it was asked? No! That is not a question. And if it be an answer, it'd be an answer to a question I've not asked. Have you no sense for the rules?
Be careful, Grey Warden. This is no ordinary man. He is a mage. Driven mad, perhaps, but still powerful.
No fair bringing mages to a guessing game. Will you play by the rules or not? I think it is your turn to ask, is it not? It's where the wolfmen have their lair, but the trees will block the path. There's a way to fool the trees, of course. Trees are thick, wooden things, after all, easily fooled if you know how. Oh my, no, that's quite a question. I think that answer deserves something a little extra first, don't you? I stole something from an oak tree some time ago, and it won't stop pestering me for it back. Would you be so good as to turn it into firewood or something equally dead? You know of it? Good, that makes this much easier. Yes, that's the one. It's up to you. Yes, indeedy. Your choice. Time to move on now. I think it is your turn to ask, is it not? Suddenly it all becomes clear. You hear that talking tree there? It all makes sense now. As a matter of fact, yes. I do have that tree's acorn. I stole it, and it was easy. Silly tree, should have locked it up tighter. If you want it, you'll have to trade me for it. And nothing from that silly tree. No leaves or branches or anything. But that's all I have to say about that. An answer for an answer. There you go. May I? Oh yes, I think I might. Now, what shall be the first? Oh yes, what is your name? Aha, so you claim. They sent you, didn't they? But you're too tricky, and you're trying to fool me. Well, I'm onto you, just so you know. But it is your turn to ask now. Ask, ask away, I dare you. Let's see. I'll trade you an acorn, a helmet I found, or a book I finished reading years ago, provided you have something interesting in return. Oh, and what do you have to trade for the acorn? A book, eh? What sort of book? Elven history, you say? That might make for good reading by the moonlight. Or it'll be better than using leaves. Give me that. There. Now that's done. What else have you got on your agenda, Oh, I see. You're going to report to them now, are you? Fine. Goodbye.
Perhaps I could have a try at that.
Darkspawn!
I shall do it.
So, they were here too. No wonder.
Very well. It is begun.
Here I am.
Beware. My acorn is still gone, so I pray to thee. Hast thou any news for me? My joy soars to new heights indeed. I am reunited with my seed. As I promised, here it be. I hope its magic pleases thee. Keep this branch of mine with thee, and pass throughout the forest free. I wish thee well, my mortal friend. Thou brought my sadness to an end. May the sunlight find you, thy days be long, thy winters kind, and thy roots be strong.
Thank you.
have much to do.
Forest has not been vigilant enough. Still you come. You are stronger than we could have anticipated. The Dalish chose well, but you do not belong here, outsider. Leave this place. You are sent by the treacherous Dalish to kill with a fang. I will not stand by and allow that to happen! And they deserve no less! You are an intruder in our home. You come to kill, as all your kind do. We have learned this lesson well. Here, Witherfang protects us. Here we learn our names and our beloved. We will defend Witherfang and this place with our lives.
I could have a try at that.
As you like.